So if you lost your canopy while going supersonic, all bets are off because that thing's pretty beefy. It's like more than half an inch thick, and it provides protection for those supersonic sound waves that go across it. So if that thing's gone, good luck.